Imagine, on the other side of this life, peering down on the world, to see an artist passionately painting your face as an homage to your life. What did you do? What did you change on this little blue planet?
He is the greatest of all time, and he was the greatest of all time because of what he did outside of the ring.
Your actions echo through history, long after you are gone. This is greatness. You see, greatness is a word so carelessly passed around, but what is true greatness?
It's loving his humanity, his humility.
It's not something you are born with, it cannot be gifted or bought. Real greatness, true greatness, is finding your best way to serve the world. Positive impact on other people's lives, putting them before yourself.
He was my idol. Nobody will reach halfway of what he did.
It's fulfilling your destiny. It's finding your purpose. True greatness is doing what you believe in the face of adversity. True greatness is standing up to injustice. True greatness is using your voice.
You want me to go somewhere and fight, but you won't even stand up for me here at home.
True greatness transcends generations, nations, borders, skin color. You see, true greatness will outlive us all. You will live forever in the changes you made. True greatness is beyond boxing. You can be great at something, but that doesn't make you a great person.
God don't praise me because I beat Joe Frazier. He wants to know, how do we treat each other? How do we help each other?
Ali knew this. Ali represents hope. He represents fight, heart, and power.
I'm going to dedicate my life helping people, uniting people.
Ali represents unity, togetherness, an unwillingness to settle in the face of adversity, to stand back up.
This fight is for the freedom, justice, equality of the black man in America, so that I may take my title and my fame and go out and uplift little black people in the ghettos, black people is catching hell, black people who entertainers won't speak for, all those entertainers, not getting on them, but I'm saying I have to lead the way.
Service to others is the rent you pay for your room here on Earth. Ali said that. Greatness is not settling for fame, money, and glory. True greatness is stepping back into the unknown, risking your own legacy to help others. Everything Muhammad Ali had built over the years as the greatest boxer to ever live, on the line for us.
He stood up and said, I'll give up the greatest title in the world because I will be a man of conviction. And if I can be half that man, he is the greatest.
To call him a great boxer is an injustice. He was bigger than boxing, bigger than movie stars. He was something special.
Greatest.
I'm so fast, man. I can run through a hurricane and don't get wet. When Joy Fuller meets me, he'll pay his debt. I can drown a drink of water and kill a dead tree. Wait till you see Muhammad Ali.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
For I am the man this poem is about. The next champ of the world. There isn't a doubt. This I predict, and I know the score. I'll be champ of the world in 64.
It is befitting
that I leave the game just like I came in, beating a big, bad monster who knocks out everybody and no one can whoop him. That's when that little Cassius Clay from Louisville, Kentucky came up and stopped Sonny Liston, the man who annihilated Floyd Patterson twice. He was going to kill me.
Ali's a giant. He's a different breed of person. He's not like us.
I've wrestled with alligators. I've tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning and put thunder in jail.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
That is why Ali is so revered, so loved by all. Ali was so much more than a great boxer. He was a great person. Be great now, today. You just have to decide. Who knows if we get to look back down when our time does come? But if we do, what do you want to see? Rest in peace, Muhammad Ali.
What would you like people to think about you when you've gone?
I'd like for them to say he took a few cups of love. He took one tablespoon of patience, one tablespoon, teaspoon of generosity, one pint of kindness. He took one quart of laughter, one pinch of concern, and then he mixed willingness with happiness. He added lots of faith, and he stirred it up well. Then he spread it over a span of a lifetime, and he served it to each and every deserving person he met.